And he would, you know, go to railway stations handing out these newspapers for 1 rupee or something. No one bought them. And all the stuff that he was trying to do wasn't really making an impact. So when I thought of this television show, I called him and I said, Satya, you know, this is what I have in mind now. Let's do this. And in a way, what he'd been doing for the last 25 years now, you know, his experience in the social sector, his understanding of law, because he ultimately went on to become a lawyer, all of that, his journalism, all of that really came together with, so, you know, my ability to communicate with people got combined with his, you know, his expertise in, so the two of us actually got together and did this show. So when you ask me how did it happen, what was the turning point for me?